fighting out of the red corner, wearing white, trimmed with blue, official weight, also 135 pounds. His professional record, 34 victories, including 26 knockouts, with 4 defeats and 2 bouts even. From Atlantic City, New Jersey, presenting the reigning, defending, IBF lightweight champion of the world, Leavander Johnson.
Defending his title tonight, fighting out of the red corner, entering the ring wearing white trunks with blue and red trim, fighting out of and representing his hometown of Atlantic City, New Jersey. He weighed in at a ready 229 pounds. With a record of 33 wins, 3 losses, he has 29 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight he is making the second defense of his title. Please welcome the current WBA heavyweight champion of the world. He is known as the Atlantic City Express. Introducing Bruce Seldon.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Atlantic City, New Jersey, here is the former USBA champion, the challenger, the Eastern Beast, John Breon.
He weighed in at 165.5 pounds. He is from Atlantic City, New Jersey, but boxes out of the X3 gym.
Fighting in the red corner. He weighed in at 160.5 pounds. He has a perfect record of 1-0, fighting out of Atlantic City, New Jersey, Isiah Seldon.
His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wears black and silver. Official weight, 151.2 pounds. His professional record, 21 victories, 12 coming by way of knockout with 5 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, he too hails from Atlantic City, New Jersey, presenting Shamone, the Truth Alverez.
Both guys staying close.
The jab by Johnson. O'Shields coming in and trying to trade with him there.
Johnson's starting to open up again.
Gets a little momentum there, and then some holding by O'Shields.
Nice little uppercut by Johnson. Backs up O'Shields.
Another combination. Ooh. In a row by Leavander Johnson. Whoa. Big hook. We've got our second standing eight count.
I think if the ring was a little bigger, O'Shields would have went down.
He's a tough guy, Stefano's off, isn't he? He won't go down. Oh, goodness me. Unless he absolutely has to, and he has to. He's gone down in the seventh round from a crunchy right hand there. He was caught on very unsteady legs. Well, he's up at seven. He's very unsteady. And it's all over.
Bayamon, Puerto Rico. Coliseo de Ruben Rodriguez, the setting for the former heavyweight champion of the world, winning against a tough and ready Russo, young Russo. Seldon catches the save. Good left and right, straight into the knee. He's got to answer some questions with the referee. Oh, big left hook by Craig. Craig is getting punished out of the body and the head. Down goes Craig. Count is up to 3. And 4, he'll be able to get up, and he took a vicious shot. And 6, and 7, he's clear. I think he'll be all right to continue. No, that's it. It's all over.
You can really see how deep the cut is, and you get the feeling if the doctor gets a close look at it between rounds 10 and 11, he's going to stop it.
Oh, I think so. Look, there it is. Richard's right. Steele's right. This guy can't even find a corner.
Well, you saw him wincing his eye. I think he was letting the referee know he was done.
Good move on Richard Steele's part.
Excellent. Brown, on the other hand, with the gold and green trunks, boxing at the age of 11. Kind of a tough childhood. Happened to go to a gym one day, was challenged, caught the bug, and he has made boxing his life.
This fight is going to be based upon attrition and who wants it the most, because this is a pretty fast pace these guys have right now. Throwing a lot of shots, a lot of body punches, a lot of combinations.
Brown now working in on Manfredi. And Manfredi counters with the right hook. Jabbing, some lower body punches. Manfredi trying to score some points on Brown.
Well, as you can see, when Manfredi let off his combination, he tend to get one or two shots in. This fight gonna be one. Gonna be one of the guys who throw the most punches.
Final seconds of round two.
Circle. I think Rodriguez's mind is where a fighter's mind must be. Deal with the man in front of you.
Southpaw Alverez opens up with a burst of aggression, landing a straight left hand to the body against Rodriguez, and coming forward now with the left hand, also scored with a right hook.
Well, Alverez is shorter. He's the southpaw, as we said. He's the lefty. He's shorter. He's going to have to be aggressive with the taller and the sharpshooter, Rodriguez. Rodriguez has those long arms. He's going to want to stand on the outside, and he's been caught already by the aggressive.
Come on, man. I got five on the man. Fuck it.
Now he's in his second fight here. He looks to be landing some decent punches here against Jason Johns.
Coming off a four-round unanimous decision is Isiah Seldon over Damian Reed on July the 2nd, Vineland, New Jersey. He's a exchange right hand. Seldon lands a big right to the top of the head. Johns, who's been knocked out twice, is backing up. Johns is running all over the place. And a big left hook, and down goes Jason Johns. And he is out.
Five.
Looks like he's going to get up.
Straight right hand. Dropped him in the neutral corner. He just beat the count. Looks like they might let him continue. He's definitely on wobbly legs there. The referee's looking at him very closely. Jason John's down. Almost out here.
This
10
fight
seconds
is stopped. At the end of the first round, Isiah Seldon.
Isiah Seldon.